I am your host, Daniel Castineyra, and I am glad to present to you the weekly research highlights for the region. Last week, we upgraded two notches Chilean toll road Vespucio Norte to BBB+. This upgrade reflects our expectation that the project will continue strengthening its financial performance over the next few years, as demonstrated by its improved credit metrics. The better performance is driven by a combination of traffic growth aligned with a higher than expected country's GDP. The outlook remains stable. Later, we upgraded the Brazilian beef processor Marfrig Global Foods to BB-. This rating mirrors the improvement in the company's leverage profile following the completion of the acquisition of National Beef and the sale of Keystone. These factors should improve the company's pro forma credit metrics. The outlook is stable. Finally, we revised the outlook on 10 Chilean financial institutions to stable from negative. The outlook revisions reflect our view of diminished risk of potential cyclical credit fuel asset prices bubble. This stems from continued moderate credit growth, despite the higher projected economic growth from Chile in 2018, and softer increases in real estate property prices. This was another segment of your Latin American news. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.